Hello student, welcome to Max Study official YouTube channel. In this video we are going to see about the NRL update, NRL MT exam update which they have released today, and they have released the answer key, objection and what was the exam result. All those things we will discuss in this video, so you need to stay at the end of the video. And if you have any type of query related to this, do mention in a comment box. So let's begin with the video. So as you are aware of that, NRL has been already conduct this examination, and now they have released the objection form and answer key. Simply you need to go with the link I have attached in the description box, or you can also visit on official website they have placed over here there. And simply you need enter your application number and password which you provide on your admit card. You need to fill the captcha, and once you click on login you will reach to the panel where a question paper and objection forms are available. You need to simply just click on a question paper and read all the questions which you have attempted, whether the you have given answer are right. If you think like that the question which you have attempted is right and the answer which they have provided is wrong, then you need another option, like you need to create an objection form for that and you need to pay a certain amount. And after once you have raised it and they found that the answer which they have provided is wrong, then your objection form amount has been refunded and you will get the right option, like you will get the exact marks which is allotted to particular question. So like that they will initiate this step in this examination as well. So if you have any type of doubt related to this or any other things, do mention in a comment box. And if you like our videos, definitely subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.